Welcome everybody, I'm Martin Tyler and this is the Etihad Stadium. We look at this lad, Alan, and can't let the commentary go without talking about the transfer rumours around him.
Can't pick up the newspaper at the moment without seeing his name linked to one of the other clubs, and he's just got to concentrate on his game. He's still at this club.
Mario Götze. Good pass. A brilliant one-touch finish.
And when you take it like that, Martin, the defender's got no chance, has it, to get a foot in. Well, he wasn't on a miss there, was he? But time and time again, this man shows that he knows exactly where to put himself to find space.
First goal of the game, and it's come in the 7th minute. Slides in now. Difficulties that the cross seemed to cause in the end, and away come the defensive team. Mario Götze. Hummels. Kevin Rosskreutz. Hummels. Buffon like that. Wanting to attack again, trying hard to get onto the front foot. What a chance here! And it's petered out, this attack. It's a goal kick. How many goals left in this striker now? He's scored so many, but I think he might be calling it a day. It's a tough old job up there, Alan, as you know only too well.
Well, that's right, and maybe this level of football is getting towards a stage where it's beyond him now, and he sees the writing on the wall.
Hummels. Reading of the by anticipating the pass. Cross it. Good defending, slightly lucky defending perhaps as well. Oh, that's stopped the attack. Marquisio. Lucinic. Hello, playing it, getting into attacking positions here, Juventus. Now the opposition have got the ball and stopped that straight away when it was looking dangerous. So dangerous. Now here's a chance from winning the ball. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Well, no wonder it's close. Been territorially very similar in both halves of the pitch, and pretty similar the number of shots too.
Yeah, entertaining stuff, hasn't it? And that you don't often have matches like this where both goalkeepers have been busy.
Just a bit of a test of his balance, but he passed that test. Great to see the back heel done beautifully. Andrea Pirlo attacking now. Juventus keeping the move going. Well, the attack looked really dangerous, but the interception was perfect for his team. And Andrea Pirlo. There's the shot. That's a great save for Buffon. And he's getting a pat on the back for that, because that was brilliant defending in a difficult situation. Good ball. Well, they didn't need the goalkeeper in the end, because the defender did so well. Arturo Vidal. Well, he never stops running. Never. Lucinic. Marquisio. Very successful tackle, stopping the supply from the wide areas. Looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball just runs straight out over the touchline.
Substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now.
Marquisio. Mirko Vucinic. Now a sliding tackle.
Quick ball. This is the chance.
There, the reflexes were absolutely top class.
Brook takes the shot off.
Well, he's tried to really give it everything, and in the end, he gave it very little.
Probably did try to put too much into it from that distance. He didn't need to.
Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution. It's with Basagli. Borussia Dortmund on the ball, they've worked hard to get it there. And he wants some support, and it's there on his left.
Instant judgment and movement by the goalkeeper.
Well, his starting position was very good, and he showed a nice bit of pace to get out there.
Marquisio. Lichtsteiner. Trying to make a slide tackle.
Have been extenuating circumstances, but just 9 goals to this point, pretty late in the campaign.
Yeah, it's been a bit stop and start for this lad. He's never gone on a run that can boost your tally, and he'll be disappointed.
Juventus are going to make a change here. They're passing it well here. Juventus on the attack. Brilliant pass there. Stop the opposition, gets the ball out of harm's way.
The chance to attack. From the throw. Can he deal with it here?
Oh, it has to be! Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. Well executed.
Great chance.
He would have got into the clear there, but he's been stopped in his tracks. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Goes in with a slide tackle, and the player working hard to stay in possession.
Well, the referee's blown his whistle, and the game has ended 1-0.
Well, they've got their whole package here, haven't they? They put this game on to try and get a bit of a feel-good factor in the camp, and the result has done that, and the way they've gone about their work.
Yeah, I think so. I mean, you never like to emphasise the necessity to win, but it's always nice, it's always a bonus when you do, particularly when you've got a bit more matches for your players.
I hope you've enjoyed this as much as we have, Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler. We'll say our goodbyes now and hope we get another game as good as this the next time we're in there.
con tranquilidad.